Skincare for me started in high school. It was around that time when I had my first acne breakout. Being a shy and reserved kid with acne, it really made me anxious. I constantly felt like everyone was looking at me. I started researching and finding different products and ideas. I even tried homemade remedies. Some worked for a time, some not at all. Then years later, after trial and error, diet, exercise, you name it, my skin is radiant now, and I'm in a more confident place along my skincare journey. You can be there too. My journey is far from over, but together, with what I've learned over the years, and with the right products, we can help each other achieve our version of perfect skin.